welcome back to my channel. So right here I have a Walgreens video for you guys. I have two separate transactions. This is my first transaction and here is my second transaction. But before I get into the deals, if you are currently watching this video and you are not subscribed to me, I would really appreciate if you would take out the time to go ahead and click that subscribe button along with the notification bell so that you will be aware of each and every time I upload a video. Also, you guys, if you are watching this video and you happen to see an ad pop up, I would really appreciate if you guys could just let the ad play all the way through, because that really, really helps out my channel and that is how I get paid from YouTube. If you don't watch the ad, that means I won't get paid. So I would really appreciate if you guys could watch the ads for me. And also, you guys, please forgive me if it sounds like I'm talking a little bit funny. I just had my braces appointment yesterday and I got my braces tightened. And so I've been noticing that I've been talking a little funny ever since. So just to let you guys know that. Okay, so in the first transaction, as you can see, I have some All Free and Clear laundry detergent, two bottles of Olay body wash, two Crest Intense toothpaste, and two of these Maybelline eyeshadows. So with the All Free and Clear detergent, this is priced at Walgreens this week for $6.99. I did use a $2 off of one digital coupon on this. And with me using that $2 off digital coupon, that brought the total down to just $4.99 for this bottle of All detergent. And this is the 88 ounce. So I think that that is a nice price for that. Right here with both of the Olay body washes, these are priced at Walgreens this week, 2 for $12. The deal is buy two, receive a $4 register reward. There is a $4 off digital coupon that I used on this. So they are priced at 2 for $12. I used a $4 digital coupon. That brought the total down to just 2 for $8. And because I purchased two, the deal is buy two, receive a $4 register reward. So with receiving that register reward, it brought the total down to just 2 for $4. Or $2 each. And right here with the Crest toothpaste, so these are priced at my store for $2.99. The deal is buy two and receive a $2 register reward. And this is the Crest Intense Freshness. Buy two, receive a $2 register reward. So I purchased two at $2.99, so that brought my total to $5.98. There is a $4 off of two Crest digital coupon that I used on these. And with me using that coupon, it brought the total down to just $1.98. And because I purchased two, I got my $2 register reward. So that makes these toothpaste completely free, plus a 2-cent moneymaker. And then right here with the Maybelline eyeshadows, these are priced this week at Walgreens for $3.99. The deal is get a $5 register reward when you buy two. So you will purchase two at $3.99. I did use a $2 off of one digital coupon. So you will purchase two at $3.99. So that'll bring your total to $7.98. With using that digital $2 off coupon, it'll bring your total down to just $5.98. And the deal is buy two, receive a $5 register reward. So since I purchased two, I received a $5 register reward. And that brought my total down to just 98 cents for both, or 49 cents each. And so that is everything in my first transaction. So let me go ahead and show you guys my receipt. Okay, so as you can see, my All detergent rung up at $6.99. Both Crest toothpaste rung up at $2.99, so $5.98. Olay $6. Olay $6, 2 for $12. And then both of my Maybelline eyeshadows rung up at $3.99. All of my coupons came off. My $2 off Maybelline, my $2 off All, the $4 for the Olay, and the $4 for the Crest. And so as you can see right here, it brought my overall subtotal to $20.95, not including taxes. And as you can see right here, I did redeem $5 in points. So my cash out of pocket, I paid $15.95. And then when you look down here, for my everyday points, I got back $207.70. And for my bonus points, I got back $5,000. So in this transaction, you guys, none of my register rewards printed. My $4 for the Olay, my $2 for the Crest, and my $5 for the Maybelline, absolutely none of my register rewards printed at all. So I did have to contact customer service. So the customer service representative credited me 4,000 points for my Olay, 2,000 points for my Crest, 5,000 points for the Maybelline, and she also gave me an additional 2,000 points. So instead of her crediting my account with 11,000 points from all of this, she actually credited my account with 13,000 points. Okay, so $20.95, which is my overall subtotal, minus the $5 in points that I used, brought my total down to $15.95. I got back $5K for Reaching Beauty, $5K for the Maybelline, $4K for the Olay, $2K for the Crest, and then the additional 2,000 points that she gave me. So in rewards, I got back a total of $18. So my cash out of pocket, I spent $15.95 and I got back $18. So overall, I am happy with this transaction. So let's go ahead and get into the second transaction. Okay, you guys, so this right here is what I have in my second transaction. As you can see, I have three of these Arizona juices. I have two of the watermelon flavor and one kiwi strawberry. I have this package of M&Ms, two boxes of Capri Suns, two of the nice trash bags, and two of the Scott paper towels. My store still doesn't have any of the Scott toilet paper, which is what I am waiting on. But for now, I just got the paper towels. So in this transaction, you guys, I got all items that had no coupons because I had a total of $26 in registry rewards that I wanted to go ahead and get rid of. So I just grabbed items with no coupons. That way, and I won't have to worry about my digitals not coming off. So with the, let's go ahead and just start with the M&Ms. So actually, I grabbed the wrong package of M&Ms because there are select candy bars priced at Walgreens this week for 79 cents. These right here rung up at 99 cents. My goal was to grab the 79 cent one, but I just somehow grabbed the wrong one. But these are priced at 99. If you want to get the sale price, they are priced at 79. So just pay attention to the tags. So 99 cents for the M&Ms. The Arizona teas. This is the 1 gallon Arizona juices. They are priced at Walgreens this week for $1.99. No coupons or anything. And I think this is a really great price because I think the normal price, I think they would normally be like around $2.50, I want to say. So this week they are priced at $1.99. And I just decided to grab three of them. My favorite flavor is the watermelon. And then I also like the kiwi strawberry as well. So each one of those rung up at $1.99. The nice trash bags this week, they are buy one get one free. These particular ones right here were priced at $7.49 at my store, so I did purchase two. One rung up at $7.49, the other rung up free. And this is a total of 100 bags. And then I also had a digital coupon to where I can receive 1,000 points when I purchase some nice trash bags. So $7.49 minus the $1 that I did get back from that brought the total down to $6.49 for both boxes, or $3.24. So you get 100 bags for $6.49, which I think is amazing, is an amazing price. And then back there with the Scott paper towels, they are just priced at Walgreens for $5 each. I did use the $1.25 off coupon in the Walgreens coupon savings book. So it took off $1.25 on each. So $10 minus $2.50 brings the total down to just $7.50 for both, or $3.75 each. And then right here with the Capri Suns, the Capri Suns are priced at Walgreens 2 for $5 or $2.50 each. So I purchased two at $5. No coupons or anything. But Ibotta does have a rebate back for 25 cents. In the limit is 5. As you can see, I purchased 2. So I got back 50 cents from Ibotta. So $5 minus 50 cents brings the total down to just $4.50 for these two boxes, or $2.25 each. So let me go ahead and show you guys my receipt. Oh, and on this transaction as well, I also had a digital spend booster to where I can receive 5,000 points when I spend $25. Okay. So right here, as you can see, the nice trash bags rung up at $7.49. The other one rung up free. Arizona $1.99. Two more Arizonas at $1.99, so $3.98. Capri Sun $2.50. The second Capri Sun $2.50, so $5. The Mars M&Ms $0.99. Scott paper towels $10. As you can see, $1.25 came off twice, so $2.50. And then right here where it says point coupon purchase, this is the digital get 5,000 points when you spend 25. And these are all of my registry rewards that I use. This is a total of $26. So I use two $4 registry rewards, two $5 registry rewards, one $1 registry reward, and one $7 registry reward. All of that equals up to $26. And as you can see, my overall subtotal came out to be 95 cents. So my out of pocket was only 95 cents, not including taxes. And then when you look down here for my everyday points, I got back 260. And for my bonus points, I got back 6,000. Now, the five of the 6,000 came from the digital spend booster. Get 5,000 points when you spend 25. And then the extra $1 came from the digital booster that I had for the nice trash bags. Get back 1,000 points. I think it was when you buy one or either when you buy two. But that is where that 1,000 points came from. So, you guys, that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. If you are not following me on Instagram, I would really appreciate if you guys can give me a follow over there. Again, you guys, if you are watching this video and you are not currently subscribed to me, I would really appreciate if you go ahead and click that subscribe button right now and turn on the notification bell. I will be doing another giveaway as soon as I reach 3,000 subscribers. So that is going to be it for this video, you guys. And with that being said, I will see you all in my next one.